Okay, you weigh it, tear it.
This is already
okay.
18 grams output.
Okay.
Okay.
Boom. Got it.
18 grams. These are already pre-weighed.
Okay.
So, see, 18, 19
grams. Pretty good.
And then distribute it. Make sure it's even.
Okay.
And then
nice.
Tap it over.
Tap it. Okay. Perfect. Yeah.
This one, prime it a little bit.
Prime it. Clean. Put it in.
Yeah, but my style today is this.
Okay.
I put a bourbon.
A little bourbon. Got it.
Yeah. I probably put a
little bit. Nice. Got it.
And then top it with espresso.
Okay. Is it always two at a time, or do you switch it out so there's one at a time? Or?
Yeah, for this one, it's a double shot. You
okay.
know, it's a separate shot. And that's it.
What about the cherry?
Is there cherry involved this time? No, that's something that I just made it up. I think it's a good trick. It's a good style. This
what
looks
kind of cherries?
Because I put it's a bourbon, so it's a Luxardo. Luxardo cherry. Finish it. Luxardo cherry.
Perfect.
And then don't mix the bourbon cream and the espresso. Drink it and then finish it with a
bon appetito.
Yes.
See? Perfect.